basically, go out here, shake your ass, get that money, bring it home for me, it's okay, turn up in the club. And listen, I get it, it's a hustle. You hear what I'm saying? But it is a pedestal to get you from point A to point B. And if you get stuck at point A, then there was no sense in your ass ever going to A in the first place. You hear what I'm saying? So when that nigga tell you, go get that money and bring it home to you, no, you don't bring the money home to you, nigga. You save the money for the next level of your life. You know what I'm talking about? And that may sound like I'm hating, but let me tell you something, man. I got a little girl, man. I know she's gonna go through all kinds of struggles in her life, and I wanna give her information that she can use so she can be better, man. It's called Pretty Years. That's just me. But this single right here, y'all may know, man. Y'all look out for that Pretty Years, but this one right here, man, let's get into it. They don't even know it yet. They still don't know it yet. Spread your favorite song right now. Sing along. Must be nice, ladies and gentlemen. Let's sing it up.